Good morning, I'm Amy Lynn. Millions of Americans are living with type 2 diabetes, and the daily struggle is a tough one. But our next guest wants to help you improve or even reverse your type 2 diabetes. I'm happy to welcome National Diabetes Reversal Coach and speaker, author Denise Pancyrz. Good morning to you, Denise.
Good morning, Amy Lynn.
Now, first of all, I want you to just let everybody know that you know what you're talking about because you did this on yourself.
Actually, I did. I was diagnosed with type 1.5 diabetes, so I was on 4 insulin shots a day and all the medication that they give you. It was horrible.
Right.
But I was able to learn how to reverse the diabetes. I am completely drug and insulin free.
That is absolutely amazing. Okay, so talk to us about your approach to reversing your type 2 diabetes. What's your philosophy?
So I actually coach on the philosophy of resting your pancreas, because once you're diagnosed with diabetes, your pancreas is overworked. It's either over or under producing insulin. So if you're taking an insulin shot or medication to work on your pancreas, it means you cannot produce enough of your own insulin. And that's what happened to me.
Okay.
But the good news is, just like any other injury to a body, if you rest your pancreas, you can actually improve insulin production. And I know I did it myself, and I work with many others to do the same.
Okay, so resting your pancreas is not like, you know, laying down to sleep. I mean, you gotta, what do you do to rest your pancreas?
So we want to make sure we're going to do that through a series of holistic lifestyle changes. It's not a specific diet like most people think.
Oh.
We actually have fun. I want you to learn food and beverage that's going to keep your glucose levels low. So we're going to work in your kitchen. We might go grocery shopping. We might even dine out so you can learn what's not on a menu that could actually sabotage your efforts. It's amazing.
Interesting.
Yes.
Okay.
I'd actually been to breakfast one time, ordered my usual veggie omelet and a side of tomatoes. My glucose was higher than it should have been afterward. I found out the restaurant added pancake flour to the omelet to puff it up. You need to know these secrets.
Okay, so Denise, how do we get a hold of you so that we can work with you on reversing our type 2 diabetes?
Well, getting to my website is usually the easiest at reversemydiabetes.net. You can sign up for a free consultation, or they can call me at 888-848-1763, and I will answer the phone.
I love that. That is great. And congratulations on your success. And I'm looking forward to you being able to help out other people here as well. Thank you so much for coming on this morning.
Thank you for having me.
You can log on to our website and find out more, fox4morningblend.com.